G'day, I'm Gus from Elgas. Here's how you check for gas leaks on your barbecue. We call it the soapy water test. Pour some soap or dish detergent in a bowl of water or a spray bottle. Then soap up the entire hose assembly, including the valve and regulator. Brush, wipe or sponge it all over. Next, twist your gas bottle without turning on any burners. This pressurizes the system. Check for bubbles from the gas bottle valve all the way to where the hose attaches to the barbecue. If there is a gas leak, you'll see bubbles forming and maybe smell the rotten egg odor that we put in LPG for safety. If so, turn off the gas bottle immediately and do not use the unit until it is rectified. If there are no leaks, just rinse the suds off with clean water and let it drip dry. Easy as. On the next video, I'll tell you some big don'ts when cleaning your barbecue.